Today we're talking about how to get a great seal with your surgical mask and reduce glass fog. Welcome back, my name is Tammy and this is Nurse Minder, and on this channel we do everything nursing. So if you're new here, consider subscribing below so that you get the next video when it's released. One of the biggest concerns with a surgical mask, and we saw it in the 7 hacks, is that the pouching that we like to have in order to get the air out so that we don't fog up our glasses, while that's great for reducing the glass fog, it does leave us at some risk with the infection control component. So doing a little bit more research, I found this hack that I want to share with you today. Starting with your surgical mask, what we're simply going to do is fold it in half. And then we're going to take the ends here. So this is using the ones with the elastic ties. We're going to take the ties here and we're going to create a knot. And we want that knot to be as close to the mask as possible. We're going to do the same on the other side. And get that knot down. That one's too high. Again, getting that knot down close to the mask. Now we're going to open up our mask. And what you're going to notice is I've got these two openings now. And we're simply going to close those off by taking the outside of the mask and pushing it through down past that knot. And so it should look a little bit more like this. I'll do that on the other side. And what it will look like from the inside is that you now have the folded piece on the inside. Okay, so again, now that hole is gone. Grabbing your nose piece, we're gonna you can form that ahead of time or you can form it as it's on. Under the chin, loop the ears. So I'm doing a stress test now to see if my glasses are gonna fog up. What I love about this solution is that it's taking the nose down away from my eyes. And I found in my 7 hacks video to stop your glasses from fogging up that when the bridge came across here, there was more air coming up into my glasses and they would fog quickly. So not only do I have a good seal along the side here, you can't really get your finger in easily, and down across my chin, I can breathe really hard and my glasses hardly fog up. That's a double win. Of course, when you take them off, always remove them by the ear loops, discard, and clean your hands. That's it for today, guys. I hope this video finds you feeling a little bit more comfortable in your facility should you not have enough N95 masks that we can actually create a little bit more of a seal with our surgical mask. Until next time, stay safe and make it a great day.